Welcome to another video by Math Chemistry. Today we are going to talk about cis and trans stereoisomerism of cyclohexane. If you have two substituents on a cyclohexane ring and they are on two different carbons, if the substituents are on the same side and have the same orientation, then our compound is cis. And if our substituents have not the same orientation, then our compound is trans. Now we are going to set the cis and trans to the cyclohexanes in this chair conformation. First, we must look at the molecule from this view. Then there are two main rules to set the cis and trans. First, you need to know that if the substituent is upward in the chair structure, it must be outward the page in the simplest structure. So here, two chlorines are cis to each other. For the bromines, we see that one of the bromines are upward and another one is downward. So here, the upward bromine is outward the page, and the downward bromine is inward the page. So here, bromines are trans to each other. And for the last, the hydroxyls are trans. But how? One of them is upward and another one is downward. So the drawing, the inward one and the outward one. Here they are trans to each other. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe and comment.